Thanks for that, asshole.
It is what it is. You don't need me. We just have the sizes on the racks, so don't bother asking. There you are. Go crazy. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. Maybe it will suit you one day. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. There you go. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. Catch you later.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with the spin of a wheel.
One pint of that strong beer, and you're in place.
Your chips.
Aim bigger. Give in to temptation. Play all night. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
How's it going? This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online.
Service should get paid.
It is what it is. You don't need me. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post.
Thank you.
We hope you'll have an extra exciting shopping experience. Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you. We specialize in those.
Jumpies by police. They trying to take all that nigga rides. One time see him on the move, learn in trouble. Which means I'm in real trouble. Which means your ass is in big fucking trouble. He's on the top of the tree, he'll still be shitting on you. But there'll be less shit and it'll be real shit. So you can boast about it to your friends. It's a sad day when we gotta sell these rides out of the country. But the cops got LS on lock. Man, it's those tax collector motherfuckers got snitches everywhere, old bitch asses. Sad day indeed, man. Hey, at least them Korean motherfuckers buying them direct off us, right? And not in some bitch ass police auction. Hey, my nigga, get this.
How are you doing today? We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas. Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
It is what it is, you know? Yeah, man, fuck it. I spent like a whole hour stuck on Innocence.
Hey, Shelly.